What are the advantages of SQL? Advantages. First, it is portable. Means you are working on server, mainframe, PC, laptop, even mobile phones, SQL is going to run. High speed. Because it is specially designed for database purpose, the SQL queries can retrieve large amount of records from database quickly and efficiently. Very easy to learn, understand, it's just English-like. SQL is used with any database system with any vendor. May it be Oracle, may it be SQL Server. So SQL is used by all the vendors who are developing DBMS. So it also is used to create database, manage security of database, and it can be also used for updating, retrieving, and sharing data with the users. Then SQL is used for RDBMS, relational database management systems. So SQL is for RDBMS. SQL acts as both programming language and interactive language. Means you can code through SQL, you can access through SQL. Client-server language, even if you are talking about those scenarios where you have client-server architecture like the World Wide Web, like the email, so all these have client-server architecture. For this, SQL is best suited. Support object-based programming, so it all, because now languages are object-based like the JavaScript or the language which are totally object-based. I'm not talking about object-oriented, I'm saying object-based. So SQL support the latest object-based programming and it's very flexible, highly flexible.